Supermassive Games has been delivering horror narratives since the release of Until Dawn in 2015. The developer has used the lessons learned from that title to create the Dark Pictures Anthology series. Aside from the choose-your-own-narrative horror systems, one mainstay of this series has been the fixed camera angles. As players navigate the world, they have a slight control over the camera, but for the most part, it's fixed to the corners so players can see everything the developers want them to see. When it comes to the newest entry, House of Ashes, players will have full control over the camera for the first time. This is needed to navigate the dark caverns and investigate areas easier. Further, players can control their flashlight to see even more of the dark world. This new way of traversal may take some getting used to from fans of the series, but I think it shows a natural evolution of the developer's abilities. This entry will also include a curator's cut, which gives players access to the point of view of a different character. This option allows two players to navigate the adventure and see new events as well. For added accessibility, the difficulty can be adjusted to fix the QTEs and allow players to simply get through the moments of the game with ease. The choices are still present and will test the player on morals and survivability, but every character won't be well liked. Players must work with the other survivors to make it out, but it seems like the game can be completed with only one person left alive, so the choice is up to you. The Dark Pictures anthology, House of Ashes, is set in Iraq in 2003. Players are introduced to a CIA operative named Rachel King, played by Ashley Tisdale, who prepares for a raid on an underground chemical facility in the Zagros Mountains. Upon arrival, the crew is ambushed by an enemy patrol led by Sergeant Salim Othman. As a fight breaks out, an earthquake opens sinkholes, and both sides are sent underground and trapped. The lore runs deep in this title as players will learn more about the path of Naram Sin, who angered the gods and was cursed. The temple was built to free him from this curse, but it didn't work, and it was then buried. When it comes to the monsters, the developers have taken inspiration from movies such as Alien, Predator, and The Descent to give players a feeling like they're always being watched. The new systems introduced in this title has us interested to see just how horrific this game can be. The Dark Pictures anthology, House of Ashes, is releasing in 2001 on PS4, PS5, Xbox One, Xbox Series X, and PC via Steam. Thank you for watching. Please read the full preview at NoisyPixel.net. NoisyPixel is run by a group of gamers who work hard to deliver news, reviews, previews, and more. Please subscribe to keep up with all our future content.
Hurry the hell up!
We got this. You keep lookout.
Lookout for what?
Jesus, who the hell loaded these packs?
NoisyPixel.